Bonjour, annee. This is our second lesson on the topic of les sports. And in this lesson, we're going to be revising the sports that you learnt last time. We're going to be learning the verbs jouer, which means to play, and faire, which means to do, and how to decide which verb to use. And we're also going to be learning how to use negatives. I don't like, I don't play, I don't do. So for this lesson, you will need some paper and a pen, or your French book if you have it. Okay, on y va. This is your starter. Cherche l'intrus, find the odd one out. Number one, le golf, le rugby, le foot. Number two, la gymnastique, la natation, le basket. Number three, le hockey, le basket, le cyclisme. Okay, so you need to pause the PowerPoint now and have a think about which one you think is the odd one out and why. Okay, et voilà les réponses. Alors, numéro un, the odd one out is le golf, because although they're all ball games, le golf, you play on your own, so it's an individual sport. Numéro 2, la gymnastique, la natation, le basket. Le basket is the odd one out. The other two are individual sports, and le basket is something that you would play with a team. Numéro 3, le hockey, le basket, le cyclisme. And the odd one out is le cyclisme, because the other two are ball games that you would play with a team. And this is important because you have to know which verb to use. Jouer, to play, or faire, to do. So, same as in English, when you're talking about a group sport or a sport involving a ball, you use the verb jouer to play. Je joue, I play. When you're talking about an individual sport, you use faire, which means to do. Je fais, I do. And we'll come back to that shortly. But for now, we're going to revise the sports that you learnt last lesson. Okay, I'd like you to repeat after me. Le foot. Le rugby. Le basket. Le hockey. Le golf. Le tennis. Le ping-pong. Le cyclisme. L'équitation. La natation. Le ski. La pêche. La gymnastique. L'athlétisme. Okay, and now we're going to learn how to say I play. Or I do with these sports. Alors, le foot. Je joue au foot. I play football. Make sure you're repeating these after me. Je joue au foot. Le rugby. Je joue au rugby. I play rugby. Je joue au rugby. Le basket. Je joue au basket. I play basketball. Je joue au basket. Le hockey. Je joue au hockey. I play hockey. Je joue au hockey. Le golf. Je joue au golf. I play golf. Je joue au golf. Le tennis. Je joue au tennis. I play tennis. Je joue au tennis. Le ping-pong. Je joue au ping-pong. I play ping-pong or table tennis. Je joue au ping-pong. Okay, so this is the verb jouer. Jouer is a regular ER verb, so you're adding the endings in red. Okay, repeat after me. Je joue, I play. Tu joues, you play. Il joue, he plays. Elle joue, she plays. Nous jouons, we play. Vous jouez, you plural play. Ils jouent, they play. Elles jouent, they play, when it's just a group of girls. So, let's say those again. Je joue. Tu joues. Il joue. Elle joue. Nous jouons. Vous jouez. Il joue. Elle joue. And now, if you look over the other side, you will see the negative. How to say, I don't play, or you don't play, etc. Let's practice saying those. Je ne joue pas. I don't play. Tu ne joues pas. You don't play. Il ne joue pas. He doesn't play. Elle ne joue pas. She doesn't play. Nous ne jouons pas. We don't play. Vous ne jouez pas. You don't play. Il ne joue pas. They don't play. Elle ne joue pas. They don't play when it's a group of girls. And one more time. Je ne joue pas. Tu ne joues pas. Il ne joue pas. Elle ne joue pas. Nous ne jouons pas. Vous ne jouez pas. Il ne joue pas. Elle ne joue pas. Pause the video now and write those down, please. Okay, and now we're going to learn the sports where it's an individual sport and you use faire, which means to do. Alors, le cyclisme. Je fais du cyclisme. Cycling. I do cycling. In English, we often say I go cycling, but in French, you have to use the verb je fais. I do. Je fais du cyclisme. L'équitation. Je fais de l'équitation. I do horse riding. Je fais de l'équitation. La natation. Je fais de la natation. Swimming. I do swimming. Je fais de la natation. Le ski, je fais du ski. I do skiing. Je fais du ski. La pêche, je fais de la pêche. Je fais de la pêche. I go fishing. La gymnastique, je fais de la gymnastique. I do gymnastics. Je fais de la gymnastique. L'athlétisme. Athletics. Je fais de l'athlétisme. I do athletics. Je fais de l'athlétisme. Okay, and here's the verb faire. It's an irregular verb, so it doesn't follow a regular pattern. You need to learn it. Okay, let's go through it, and again, you need to be repeating after me. Je fais. I do. Tu fais. You do. Il fait. He does. Elle fait. She does. Nous faisons. We do. Vous faites. You plural do. Ils font. They do. Elles font. They do. One more time. Je fais. Tu fais. Il fait, elle fait, nous faisons, vous faites, ils font, elles font. And the negative, I don't do, etc. Je ne fais pas, I don't do. Tu ne fais pas, you don't do. Il ne fait pas, he doesn't do. Elle ne fait pas, she doesn't do. Nous ne faisons pas, we don't do. Vous ne faites pas, you plural don't do. Ils ne font pas, I know my face is in front of that, but you can see how font is spelt on the other side. Elles ne font pas. They don't do. And again, if you grab a pen, you can write that down. Make a note of it in your French book if you have it, or on paper if you don't. Okay, allons-y. Okay, so this is what I call a verb sandwich. And it's how you make the negative in French. So, when we say we don't do something in French, you have to place the ne and pas around the verb. So, for example, je ne joue pas au foot. I don't play football. So, it's called a verb sandwich because the negative part goes around the verb. It's quite different to how we do it in English. Je ne joue pas au foot. I don't play football. So that's why it's known as a verb sandwich. Okay, so this is your task now. You're going to make the following sentences negative by using ne and pas. And you can always go back to the previous slides where I went through the negative and went through the verbs jouer and faire. Okay. So here are the sentences. Je joue au tennis. Je fais du judo. Ma sœur joue au ping-pong. Remember, ma sœur means my sister. Il fait du cyclisme. Nous jouons au football. Ils font de la gymnastique. Right, so your task now is to put these sentences into the negative by making a verb sandwich. So you now need to pause the video and write down those sentences in the negative. And then I'll go through the answers. Okay, et voilà les réponses. Il ne joue pas, no, pardon, je ne joue pas au tennis. I don't play tennis. Je ne fais pas du judo. I don't do judo. Ma sœur ne joue pas au ping-pong. My sister doesn't play table tennis. Il ne fait pas du cyclisme. He doesn't do cycling. Nous ne jouons pas au football. We don't play football. Ils ne font pas de la gymnastique. They don't do gymnastics. Did you get them all right? Well done. Okay, next task for you. I would like you to write as many sentences as you can to describe these three photos. So this is photo number one. Okay, think about what you can see and how you can say it in French. For example, you could say, they are playing football. They like playing football. Pause the video and think of a sentence you could write. Okay, so this is my sentence. Ils jouent au foot. They play football. Ils aiment le foot parce que c'est super. They play football. They like football because it's great. I know part of the sentence is behind my face, but that's why I've said it for you. Okay, next photo. Think about what you can see. Pause the video and write a few sentences to describe the photo. Okay, so here's my sentences. Il joue au basket. He plays basketball. Il aime le basket. He likes basketball. Il est très grand. He's very tall. Il a les cheveux noirs et les yeux noirs. He has black hair and black eyes. Il est américain. He's American. Okay, last photo. It's Roger Federer, in case you don't know. Right, think of a few sentences you can write about him. Pause the video and write them down. Okay, voila. This is what I wrote. Il joue au tennis. He plays tennis. Il adore le tennis. He loves tennis. Il est suisse. shouldn't have a capital letter, that's a mistake there. He is Swiss. Il a les cheveux noirs et les yeux marrons. He has black hair and brown eyes. Très bien. Okay, so we're now on to the plenary, and you have got some sentences, five sentences, to translate into English. Je joue au rugby. Elle fait du judo. Il ne fait pas de la natation. Il joue au tennis. Nous jouons au foot. Now, those are five very easy sentences, which you should have no trouble translating into English. And then you've got three bonus sentences, which I'm going to read for you, because the third one is partly hidden by my face. Okay, number six. Il joue au basket parce que c'est amusant, mais il ne fait pas de la gymnastique parce que c'est difficile. Numéro 7. Elle ne joue pas au cricket parce que c'est ennuyeux, mais elle fait du cyclisme parce que c'est super. And the last one. Nous ne jouons pas au ping-pong parce que c'est nul, mais nous faisons de l'équitation parce que c'est amusant. Right, pause the video now, do your translations, and then on the last slide, you will have the answers. Okay, so here's your answers. Numéro 1, I play rugby. Numéro 2, she does judo. Numéro 3, he doesn't swim, he doesn't do swimming, or he doesn't go swimming. Number 4, they play tennis. Number 5, we play football. And the bonus is, he plays basketball because it's fun, but he doesn't do gymnastics because it's difficult. Numéro 7, she doesn't play cricket because it's boring, but she does cycling because it's great. Number 8, we don't play ping pong because it's rubbish, but we do horse riding because it's fun. Did you get them all right? Très bien. Right, see you on the next PowerPoint, which will be tomorrow or the day after, and then I'll be setting an assignment for you. Okay, au revoir.